wanna hoop, you better hoop, son.
Don't even worry about it. I'll stay with you today. You know I'll take care of you.
Well, like, I killed somebody right here like a year ago. They didn't even clean up the bloodstains, but it doesn't matter. I saw him this morning in my mirror and I was just, you know, tripping. That's why I called you up, man. And, like, I don't know what to do. You know, it's got me freaked out, man. You know what I'm saying? Real freaked out. Like, I feel like he's here right now, like, you know.
You think he might be coming back?
I think so.
Look, man, I know I said I was gonna help you, but it's getting a little too crazy. Honestly, I'm a little freaked out.
Freaked out? What do you mean freaked out? I thought you was down, man. What?
Freaked out, man.
What's up,
you? Sorry, yo. You're my boy, but I'm freaked out. I know I said I was gonna help you, but I'm a little freaked. I'm done, man. I'm done.
All right then, man. Have fun walking home. Sorry, man.
gonna be sorry.
What are you talking about?